Working hard for 7 a.m.
What are you doing here?
Morning coffee. You?
Homework.
Why do you work so hard? Second semester, senior year?
Well, not all of us have a trust fund or a family legacy at Princeton.
I don't have any of those things anymore.
So maybe you should be working harder.
Nah. I'm dumb.
Yeah, have a seat.
I'm not smart. 2 centuries of wasp inbreeding, and this is what I got. I got a 2.8, and if I work hard, it could be a 2.9. Lifelong C student. I'm okay with it.
Oh, well, that's good for your stress levels at least, isn't it?
What are you, a 4.0?
4.4.
Holy shit. I guess I knew that was mathematically possible.
Okay, what do you want? Why are you talking to me?
I'm just trying to be friendly.
Hardly. You have spray paint for that.
It wasn't me. Honest. Tell me what really happened. And I swear to you, I'll never mention it again to anyone. Just tell me what really happened.
I don't know.
Why lie to me? What good does that do?